Halo, assalamualaikum.
Aloha everyone.
Hello everyone.
Hi.
Hi, good morning.
Hello everyone.
Hi everyone.
Okay guys.
Hi guys.
Okay guys, bismillah.
Hi there.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I'm Ayu Imas Rahayu, but you can call me Ayu. I'm from Garut, West Java.
My name is Muhammad Irham Saputra. Please, you can call me Irham. I came from East Flores.
My name is Novia Fadila Sari, and you can call me Nov.
My name is Fauzan Arif, but you can call me Arif or Fauzan. My original hometown is in Jambi and Padang.
My name is Masnur Zubaidah, but you can call me Zubat. Everyone call me Zubat.
My name is Agus Mujahid, you can call me Jahid. I come from city in the east of Java Island, Banyuwangi.
My name is Isna Rusliana, you can call me Nana. I come from Ngawi.
I'm Akmal, I'm from Pasuruan.
My name is Kartika Puspitasari, you can call me Tika. I'm from Yogyakarta.
My name is Muhammad Hadi Nur Fajar. My next name is Hadi. I came from Bekasi.
My name is Solina, and you can call me Lina. I'm from Lombok Island.
I'm here. I'm Yasin. That's my full name, and you can call me Yas or Sin. I'm from Bima in Sumbawa Island, West Nusa Tenggara.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Siti Rohma. You can call me Rohma. I'm from Probolinggo Regency in East Java.
Hai, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay.
Halo guys.
Hello everyone.
Hi.
Good evening.
Hi everyone. My name is Hikmah Jubi Harini. My friend and my family call me Hikmah. I am from Tangerang.
I'm Reza and you can call me Angela.
My name is Gita Amanda. You can call me Gita or whatever you want. And I'm from Karawang.
My name is Muhammad Faruk Bahril and you can call me Faruk. I am from Bengkulu.
My name is Siti Hardini. You can call me Dini. I'm from Cilacap.
My name is Fajrul Hayat. You can call me Fajrul.
Hello guys, my name is Anissa Ajeng Jayanti. You can call me Ajeng.
My name is Rezali Dwinanda Tama, or you can call me Tama. I'm from Jakarta.
My name is Artista Lainan Lemnangu, and you can call me Artista. I come from Kupang, NTT.
I'm Gai Majikraga, you can call me Dana.
My name is Ade, I'm from South Celebes, which is in Islu.
I have a plan to continue my master's degree into Aussie with scholarship, of course. I want to be a student in Victoria University and Gazi University in Turkey.
UK, I'm coming. IELTS is not rocket science. My university dreams are University of Stirling in the UK, Stanford University in the USA, or in Aussie University of Tasmania.
Well, right now I'm preparing my IELTS for continuing my study. The major that I'm gonna take, whatever the country will be, it is about development studies.
My next target university are Technische University of München in Germany and Manchester University in the UK, but Melbourne University.
I want to pursue my education in the higher level actually in the Netherlands, and the university is Groningen University. Hopefully, I can get the target of IELTS more than 7.0 band score. I mean,
I wanna study abroad, especially in Europe, and then I wanna study in Italy in Politecnico di Milano.
And my university dream is Korea University in South Korea.
Actually, I have a target to go to the UK, especially in the Edinburgh, because my dream is to pursue my study in the LLM of Medical Law in the University of Edinburgh.
Now I'm student in Texas English School. My university target is ICL or Imperial College London in Medical Science, especially in Industry of Pharmacies and Biomedical Science about medical and science. I love that.
My dream country is Saudi Arabia, both Makkah and Madinah. One of my university target in Islamic University in Madinah. Insyaallah, amin.
Amin.
I have a motivation.
My dream university, Chester of University in United Kingdom and Ankara University in Turkey.
I do really want to continue my study in Wageningen University in Netherlands.
I will continue my study for bachelor degree in Indonesia, exactly in Islamic University of Malang.
And my dream college is University South of Carolina in Colombia. Amin. And I will do my best to make my dream come true.
My dream country is, doesn't matter where, the important thing is how you enjoy your life.
One day, I want to pursue my dream at University of Saudi Arabia, King Saud University or Muhammad bin Saud University.
My dream university is Khon Kaen University in Thailand.
And my dream country is Japan.
I have a dream campus in International Islamic University of Malaysia. And I have a dream city too in Turkey.
I want to continue my study in International Islamic University in Malaysia.
My dream country is Canada.
My dream country is Makkah. Amin.
My dream university is in Istanbul Universities.
Stay positive, stay strong, never stop praying.
Keep pursuing our dreams till the finish line.
It is really not easy. It is tiring to prepare your IELTS and other documents. It is really not easy, but believe me that you should try and try again and again until you get it. Thank you.
In case that working is more make sense currently, then just go working. But at one point, you should not forget your dream to go study abroad, increase your quality extremely much. That doesn't matter for how old you are. Just try to get it, give your best.
About IELTS itself, we need to hard working it every day, keep up the good work.
For everyone, you have to believe in your dream and you have to study. I think there is no impossible way to reach your dream.
Try hard, study hard, and break a leg.
Okay guys, see you in Edinburgh, yeah? See you in the UK.
You have to hard work and then don't forget to be grateful every day. You can make some discussion with your friends, so you have to reach your goals with your friends too.
Okay, I'm sorry guys.
No. Just focus on what you do. Don't oversleep. You have to wake up when someone rouse you. Don't miss subuh prayer. Everything you are pursuing, you have to pray 2 rakaat before subuh.
Don't ever give up before you try.
Keep spirit for your dream.
For you all, fighting, never give up until you get your dream in future.
So everyone, study hard. Never give up and pray.
I have a question. God, stay lazy and don't be spirit, okay?
Keep spirit because miracle is another name of an effort.
My message for you all, as my motto, look beyond the veil, keep moving forward, sharpen your skills, and be agent of change for humanity and civilization.
So guys, keep healthy and love chicken naka. Bye-bye naka.
And
one message for you. It's okay to be tired, but never give up.
Bye-bye. Enjoy your life.
And so, thank you.
So, keep healthy. Bye-bye, guys.
Absolutely, I will recommend all of you guys to come to Camp Yung English and come to this Chototap parade.
I don't eat anything.
What are you eating?
I'm just drinking a glass of tea.
Mm-hmm. Mm.